Breaking news. A mysterious murder in the house of Atkinson. Wanton under Edge's countryside.
Intriguing was the discovery of the body of the man who currently owns the manor house, Dwight Shaw, and it was completely decomposed while several witnesses assured that he was still alive. The residents of the village brought back to mind the strange disappearance of 8 teenagers 3 years ago, while their friends claimed that they had to sneak into the manor house.
But village dwellers are confused that such a mansion with a bloody past is going to be remained.
Some people assume that paranormal phenomena are the cause of several disappearances and murders committed in the house of Atkinson. This is the first time that a team of mediums and parapsychologists gathered to study the paranormal phenomena related to the Atkinson mansion and to unravel the mystery around the murder of Dwight Shaw and the other strange disappearances.
Reminding that this place was a massacre scene which happened over 100 years ago, when the village residents attacked and burned the manor after the discovery of a satanic cult that killed more than 80 innocent people in demonic rituals.
Some people say that these ghost stories are only fanciful, but no matter what they think, it is undeniable that a body cannot decompose in one night. Let's not forget that a satanic sect who sacrificed several innocent people lived also in this house 100 years ago.
People are in need to know what's going on in that place, reminding that our special delegate went to the village of Wanton under Edge to cover the investigative team's researchers. We expect to have an answer on Atkinson's mansion phenomenon. Do they really exist? Or it's just legends?
People are convinced that the place is haunted by demons. Nobody dares to approach the old mansion. Meanwhile, the village residents are calling it...
Is anybody there? That. The house. Robert. Robert, is that you? Wait. Wait. Where did he go? I have a bad feeling. Strange things are happening in this house.
Note, it's probably because we're all dead. What's in this house surpassed anything I had imagined. It's impossible for us to leave this house. We tried, by all means, to eliminate the demon that haunts the place, but nothing seems to stop it. After much research, we discovered the existence of 5 artifacts that were used to conjure this demon into the world. It seems that these artifacts make it invincible. The only way to get rid of it would be to destroy these evil items by burning them. We specified the shape of four of the objects, but unfortunately, we didn't find any information about the fifth artifact. For now, we'll focus on the search and destruction of the four items we've specified. We'll have to separate to save time. I know it's a huge risk, but it's the only option we have.
Robert? Is that you?
Where is everybody?
Wait! Where are you going?
What on earth is going on here?
Yeah.
There's a number written on the wall. Oh, the other numbers have been erased. Oh, and that's a padlock. Maybe it's connected with the lock code that I found on the door. But who drew this? And why?
Robert, what's wrong with you? Robert, answer me.
What's that?
Oh! Is it a dead body?
Oh, somebody's there. I gotta be careful.
It's Robert's dead body. Oh, Jesus. I don't have a choice. I've got to keep going. The artifact has to be with him.